Hi, this is Kajal Aggarwal. You're watching me on SS Music.
Your name has been trending everywhere, Twitter, Facebook.
Really?
People are like talking about you.
Really?
About you, like, yeah, don't you know why? Like, you know, people are saying that you are actually going to be in Tala 57.
That's right,
Ajit's
I am.
Film.
I am.
Oh, wow, congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
And I'm looking forward to watching it.
I'm looking forward to shooting it.
So, your preparations and...
We've designed the look so far, and my character is a complete contrast from what I play in Kavle Vindam, and I'm really looking forward to it because I'm not really that sort of a person. I'm not so calm and composed what I'll be portraying on screen. In Kavle Vindam, I am exactly who, in reality, I can pretty much relate to my character because I am very hyper and I am exactly like this girl.
So it's a two different...
Very contrasting sort of roles. Yeah.
Talk going around that you actually dropped Vikram's project for Ajit's project.
No, nothing like that. No. There's nothing like that. It's just that Vikram's film got pushed. And I was to accommodate that film along with another film, and I couldn't just somehow manage dates for a particular film of his. And then post Kavle Vindam, I had dates for Ajit's film. And obviously I wanted to be a part of it, like, most definitely. And I did that, but Vikram's film will happen eventually.